Meet the Raymer family. You'd never know it by looking at this perfect picture, but this Brecksville family has been on a turbulent and terrifying journey.
There's nothing that I can have that I could feel comfortable complaining about because everything that they would go through.
Two of Dan and Ann's four children have been in the throes of cancer much of their lives.
We've been dealing with it for so long that I honestly have trouble remembering a time when I wasn't dealing with cancer.
We talked about research like at the dinner table.
Brent and Lauren have a rare genetic condition that predisposes them to all kinds of cancer. Lauren is 16 and has been battling one cancer after another since she was 18 months old. She just finished up treatment for her brain tumor. And at the same time she was diagnosed with her tumor, her brother Brent was in the fight of his life, enduring punishing chemo, sacrificing surgeries, and ravaging radiation.
He would do anything to get better. I had a nurse once tell me, that kid has crawled through fire. He's never going to give up. You use what you have available to you, and you try to get to the next best thing.
But what was the next thing? Only a small portion of federal funds goes to pediatric cancer research and the clinical trials the Raymers have been chasing for years. Brent still had the will to live, but was running out of options. They finally found a very promising clinical trial in Houston. The only problem, this was an adult clinical trial, so Brent had to wait until he was 18 to get the potentially life-saving treatment.
And I think about the wait on the front end and what that meant to him on the tail end.
Brent was so excited. Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation helped him get there by covering his travel expenses. But by the time Brent got to Houston, he was simply too sick. Brent passed away December 2017, surrounded by his family.
And Brent was tantalizingly close to getting those cells, and that part is so soul-crushing sometimes.
Today, the Raymers still laugh, love, and Brent lives on in all of them. Lauren uses music to motivate, her voice to raise awareness, and her heart to honor her brother, who showed her how to fight the good fight. Tracy McQuarrie.